So hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So did you know that you can win up to $20,000 in prizes? Yes, you heard that right. But you have to complete certain rooms, you know? And those rooms are available here on this TryHackMe platform. If you've never come across TryHackMe platform, watch my reel on or read on what exactly TryHackMe does. So let's dive into it. So firstly, this is, you know, a platform where you can enhance your cybersecurity skills. So TryHackMe is something which I have been doing for a very long time. And there are about 2 million people who use this application, who use this platform, I would say. I'm not that great or good at it, but I currently rank 1.6 lakh on this. So before we begin, they have come up with this exciting course called a security engineer. Okay, so security engineer. What is a security engineer, if you would ask me? They are very critical. They are like people, they are super critical to an organization's security. They are involved in everything related to designing secure systems, networks, software, understanding threats, risks, how they affect an organization, as well as how they respond to incidents. So if you have no prior knowledge at all, this course is in for you, because you would get a basic understanding of different topics ranging under 5 different domains. This, all of them, if you understand all this, if you complete rooms under these topics, you would understand what it is to be a security engineer, how it goes about. And for these labs, some of them you do require, you know, a premium subscription. I currently do not have one, but I have already completed the ones which are free. So you see how important this course was for me, because I am interested. I'm not someone who has, you know, sound knowledge when it comes to a security engineer, but I am interested in technical aspects as well. So let's get started. So firstly, you see there are 5 different, you know, subsections to this. Firstly, we see introduction to security engineering. So this includes learning about security principles, cryptography, fundamentals, identity management basis. The first topic over here, win prizes and learn 2023. It's all about telling you how this works, how you're going to complete rooms and how you're going to win tickets and win not only tickets. Trust me, it's not only tickets. It's everything. When you complete tickets, and if you complete 3 of the same types of tickets, you can win prizes. So currently there are 4 days left for this. That's it. It ends on 25th. And these are the prizes you can win from. So these are what you can win, as well as there are certain things which you can do. So over here, I am actually creating a video to win some tickets, because yes, I want to. And if you really are interested, this is for you. I would definitely recommend this. So apart from that, it starts over your security engineer intro, how a day, you know, in the life of a security engineer looks like, what are security principles, introduction to cryptography, identity access management, etc. Moving on to the second one is threats and risks. So this is going to tell you how to identify threats and risks better, as well as manage them. Under this subsection, we have governance and regulation, threat modeling, risk management, and vulnerability management. I have completed one, but not others, because I'm guessing others are premium, and I'm going to take it as soon as possible and complete this course. Coming up to network and system security. To be honest with y'all, I'm not good at networking and system security. I am definitely not good at it. So I, as much as my knowledge permits, I have completed 2 rooms, and the other I do not have a premium subscription. Trust me, I will definitely take that and jump right back to learn everything related to Linux system hardening, Microsoft Windows, AD, I already know, I do have some knowledge there, network device hardening, protocols, virtualization, containers, cloud security, auditing and monitoring. I am definitely interested in networking and system security because, trust me, I lack knowledge in that field and this is some place I want to enhance my knowledge. Software security, this deals with, you know, OWASP top 10 in API security, what is static application security testing, dynamic application security testing, vulnerabilities, what is DevSecOps, mother secret, I'm not sure, but okay, and traverse. Last but not least, we have managing incidents. In this managing incidents, we have four topics. Firstly, incident response, incident management, accountability, first responder, and cyber crisis management. So don't you think these are super, super exciting courses or rooms where you can crack? And as you complete each and every room, you are given a ticket. When you find three matching tickets, that's when you bag that prize. So let me show you where exactly those tickets are available. You have to go to profile, and under profile, go to public profile. Under public profile, you can see I have completed these many labs and I have won these many tickets. So if I win continuously, say for example, Security Warrior one more time, I would win a Security Warrior, or probably a 1 day steak freeze, or £5 voucher, or I'm close to winning a 12 month premium voucher, hopefully if I win. Then if I win one more, then I would definitely win this prize. So let's see how it goes about, and wishing both of us loads of luck. All the best to you too, and let's see how it goes. Ciao.